myself Acharya Dhruvi. Today I am going to perform the procedure of comfort devices. So let's get started.
So first is cardiac table. This is cardiac table. Cardiac table is device designed as an over a bed table and it placed in front of the patient while they are in Fowler position. It is also called because normally this is used by a cardiac patient who can lean forward with a pillow. Uses. It is used for a patient who lean forward, especially when the patient having a food and a sitting position for a long time. It is used for positioning patient who are undergoing diagnostic processes like thoracentesis. You can adjust the cardiac table height according to the patient's comfort level. You can adjust the height within this. So second device is bed cradle. First, what is bed cradle? It is a comfort device designed to keep the top bed close of the feet, legs and abdomen of the patient, especially used in a burns patient. What is uses of the bed cradle? First, bed cradle is used to support the weight of the top bed clothing and to prevent them from coming in contact with the patient's body. Second uses, it is used especially for the patient with the burns or when the plaster cast is yet to be dried to patient after an amputation. Devices rings. Rings are made up of a cotton and rubber material. They are used to relieve a pressure on a certain part of the body like elbow, knees and occiput etc. Rings are available with different sizes as per the certain parts of the body requirements. As an example, this is an elbow ring placed under the patient's elbow like this to prevent a friction of the body. Uses. It is used to relieve pressure on a certain body parts. So the next device is backrest. This is backrest. Backrest is a mechanical device which provides support to the patient in a sitting position. Pillow can be used as a backrest according to the patient's comfort. It is used to relieve dyspnea as the asthmatic patient by providing a Fowler's position. It is used in a cardiac patient to reduce the workload on the heart. You have to open a backrest like this and you can adjust the backrest as per a patient's condition or a patient's position or a patient's comfort. You can place backrest under the mattress like this. Device is bed block. This is a bed block and this is a hollow of the bed block. Bed blocks are made up of a wood or a metal and are used to raise the foot end and head end of the bed. They are used to prevent a shock, to arrest hemorrhage, to retain edema after a spinal anesthesia. It is used to raise the foot end and head end of the bed. As you can see, what is the hollow? So the hollow of a bed block is fit into the foot of the bed like this. This is air cushion. This is air cushion. Air cushion you have to perform with a cover on it and it is filled with the air into this. Air cushions are made up of rubber and it inflated with the air. They are used to take the weight of the body of the sacral region. They prevent a bed sore at the buttocks. They should be used with a cover. It is used to absorb the shock of the motion. This is sandbag. This is a sandbag with the sandbag cover. These are sand filled bags which are available in a various size. It is used for application on a pressure in case of bleeding. It is used to provide support and shape of the body contours and maintain specific body alignment. So next device is hot water bag and ice bag. Hot water bag is used for a hot application and the ice bag is used for a cold application. These bags are always used with cover. This is a hot water bag with cover. This is a ice bag with cover. In an ice bag, you have to collect and put the ice into it. You have to put ice into it and fill up with the ice. And the hot water bag, you have to pour a hot water to open it, and in this position you have to pour a hot water until it fill up like 3-4 of rubber material. It be filled hot water and used to provide warmth to make the patient and environment comfortable. It is to provide warmth to the patient and make a comfortable, to make a patient and environment comfortable, and to reduce pain.
Now I am going to picturize some devices which are not available in our fundamental lab. First we will see bed boards. Bed boards are plywood boards placed under the entire mattress. What is the uses of bed boards? It is used for increasing a back support and a verbal alignment with the soft mattresses. It is used in a patient with a spinal problems. It is used in giving cardiopulmonary resuscitation or CPR in a proper manner. Next is trapeze bar. It is a triangular device that is attached to an over bed frame. What is the uses of trapeze bar? Used to enable patient to raise trunk from bed. Used to enable patient to move from bed to wheelchair. Used to help the patient in performing exercise that straighten upper arms. Next device is trochanter roll. It can be made of thick cotton blankets or towel. A cotton bath blanket is folded lengthwise to a width that extends from greater trochanter of the femur to the lower border of the popliteal space. What is the use of trochanter roll? It is used to prevent external rotation of legs when the patient is in supine position. Next device is posi foot guard. Posi foot guard is made up of foam structure. Uses: it is used to prevent plantar flexion of feet. It is used to maintain the patient's feet in a dorsiflexed position and prevent a foot drop. It is used to prevent external rotation of the legs when the patient is in supine position.